Hey folks, I just got done installing the contraption that I had. That's the Magnum power tracker, the MagneSign inverter. And all the contraptions that they go together to work up with each other. Just the main breaker, 250 amps. Those are the breakers for the PV panels and the power from the power track to the controller. And all the goodies that came up with it. As you can see, it's inverting and there is 0 amp draw. Was a lot of work. I spent like 6 or 7 hours to get them all together. And they're working. I installed the 3-gauge cable. That's this. And that goes to this breaker. And the negative that goes to right there. Let me take the cover off and we'll continue. All right. This is the power that's coming down from the Magnum inverter to those breakers. And from those breakers goes to those sockets. From the power track. The power comes into those junctions through the breakers that I have and to the batteries through the 3-out cables. This is the 3-out cable from the batteries to a 250 amp breaker to the inverter. And so on. And they're all working good. I did buy this back plate that houses the inverter, the hood, and the MP housing. And everything worked out great. So far, everything is working great. Thank you. And thank you for following me on my journey. Be safe.